This is a golf-specific drill. It's called the W drill. If you have a golf club, preferably a driver, go ahead and put this behind your back. This is going to open up a little bit of the chest and get a little bit of T-spine rotation and extension. Get into your golf position, and then go ahead and just rotate through each direction.